Welcome to Jameson. I farted.
Well, she was precious, like a flower. She grew wild, wild, but innocent. A perfect prayer in a desperate hour. She was everything beautiful and different. Stupid boy, you can't fence that in, stupid boy. It's like holding back the wind. She let her heart and soul rot in your hands. You stole her every dream and you crushed her plans. She never even knew she had a choice. And that's what happens when the only voice she hears is telling her she can. Stupid boy. Stupid boy. So, what made you think you could take her life and just push it around? I guess to build yourself up so high, you had to take her and break her down. She let her heart and soul rot in your hands. You stole her every dream and you crushed her plans. She never even knew she had a choice. And that's what happens when the only voice she hears is telling her she can. You stupid boy. Oh, you always had to be right. And lost the only thing that ever made you feel alive. She could run when she did, she longs, long gone, long gone. Yeah.
You know, that's such a terrible, long, well, not terrible, long ending for you to make look at me being stupid for like 2 minutes. This is ridiculous.